Over the last year, every single American has felt the tremendous impact of the coronavirus pandemic and the resulting economic crisis. To meet this moment, the Consumer Financial Protection Bureau has doubled down on its commitment to protect the economically vulnerable, including the millions who face housing insecurity due to this current health crisis. A recent CFPB report found that the number of homeowners behind on their mortgages has doubled since the start of the pandemic. An estimated 8.8 million renters are behind on their rental payments. Black and Hispanic homeowners are twice as likely to be behind on their housing payments as white households. The CFPB was born out of the 2008 financial crisis. We were created with moments like this in mind, moments where families need a champion in their corner. To help consumers struggling with their housing due to the coronavirus pandemic, the CFPB is using every tool at our disposal. The CFPB launched consumerfinance.gov/housing to provide homeowners and renters alike information about their rights and how to protect their housing needs during the pandemic. We developed guides and videos explaining how people can talk to their landlord or mortgage servicer about their options, protect themselves from scams, and prepare to repay when the time comes. The CFPB is also focusing our regulatory authority to aid consumers during this difficult time. We will make sure that our expectations of financial companies are clear and that consumers can get the flexibilities and relief they need to weather this storm. Finally, the CFPB is using our supervision and enforcement authority to make sure that the financial companies we regulate are treating consumers fairly and equitably. Companies need to know, in no uncertain terms, that discrimination, abuse, and predatory behavior will not be tolerated. You aren't in this alone. The CFPB is here to listen to your experiences, and we will take action. Your voices are helping guide our work on your behalf. Visit the CFPB's housing page to learn more at consumerfinance.gov/housing.